have a storage, 6.7, I think, for occupancy, 0.8, and impact, 1.25. So, let us see
what value can we use for this app?
So that we can provide for example, bid. Let us adjust the value for building, like the floor. What is for flexor?
Point? 25.
Is that correct?
And then, calculated value?
This one.
Calculated value. And then, time effect?
Oh, let us decide. We are the engineer, we have to choose. Roofing. Is there a live load in the roof? There are live loads in the
loop.
Okay. If we can consider that, that is okay. That is okay. Particularly, you know, because you are an engineer, you know how open your roofing would be maintained or repaired. Because you know the dimension and the quality of the roof, you are an engineer. But you see, or if you are the engineer who designed the roof, actually, so you know that those things. So you have what? Additional information, additional knowledge, so that you can do it properly. So you can do that. Also, rain is a live load. That will what? Will get onto your roofs. For example, typhoon. Typhoon is a live load because that will not exist for a long time. Typhoon will be 1 or 2 hours with heavy rain. Okay?
So, live load.
Also, roof is susceptible to wind. Again. Okay? So, we can consider that. So therefore, it is not 0.7, therefore, it is about 0.8. You can do that.
We use that 0.3. This one. It's how much?
2.54. As we recall from last example, yeah?
2.54, because it is
extending.
2.54. How much is this?
Your computer, how much is that? 4,100?
45.
Also 4,145. So 15 na lang. 15. Okay. So this is PSI. So PSI is the unit. This is PSI. So imagine from 2,400 to 4,000, almost what? Double. Almost it doubles. Okay. What about E?
So we can what? So we can put there the E mean here, E mean there. We can what? Adjust the value of. We mean nominal.
So how much is the factor? Oh, that is not 0.85.
0.85 is for
flexure. Look at the table. That is
1.76.
1.76.
1.76. So that is
not the correct answer.
So 0.9, 0.75, 0.65.
1.76 is your looking at minimum.
0.65, 0.75, 0.85, 0.9, 0.6. Those are the value of reduction factor.
0.85 for
modulus.
Modulus.
We use this one to calculate deflection.
If we calculate deflection when the element is under flexure, that's why
they are, that is the reason. That is not for compression. How can you calculate deflection if you are compression? Oh, that is for compression. That's why they are equal.
The next is, this one is
what?
So that is the value. 8,000. This side. And what about this?
The same, because time factor. Remember, time factor almost they are the same.
1.8. So what about this? 1.8.
And 1.76. Can you recompute this?
So because this is modulus, it doesn't have the same time effect factor.
1.241.
So this one is all 1.241. Right? So there is no time effect factor. So right.
For effective and breast length, LU and breast length,
and what be, so how much? What is the value?
32. That is the end. Divide by L over D. L over D. L over D. This is B. This is B.
Okay? So B is
24. But this is in feet. This is in feet. So multiply by
12.
Just multiply by 12. Converting.
So inches, how many? How much? 16? 16. Okay, so therefore we can say that this is what?
This is greater than 40.3,
which is provided for in the criteria. So that we can use which one of the different formulas you can use for effective length. So let us look at okay. For single span, so this is the provision to go criteria. L E. Okay. So these are the criteria. I may add, I will just write it down here. It is coming from the code, so it is standard.
So LE is equal to 2.06 LU.